All right, boys and girls, I'm here at Long Beach, actually.
Long Beach, Long Island,
with Peter from Rock Hard Guitars.
That's right.
Thank you for having me.
Thank you for coming.
This was a very spur-of-the-moment visit. I was in the neighborhood, and I was like, dude, here I am. And he was like, come on by. He's got, so I'm going to tell them what they may or may not know.
Okay.
Peter deals, Rock Hard Guitars deals with real exclusive stuff.
Yeah, high-end boutique, pretty much stuff you won't ever find anywhere else.
Yeah. So we didn't even open this case yet. We're going to check out a couple of things. And that said, let's take it away. Show me what you got.
All right. So today we're going to show you a nice little toy here for you. You more metal type guitar players. Actually, you could play jazz on this, but I would play more metal. This is a guitar that is handmade. It is an LGM Leviathan. It is super lightweight, just really handcrafted with the best materials available. Ebony fingerboard, compound radius neck, Sprizzell locking tuners, Seymour Duncan pickups. It's made by Patrick Sims, who does a lot of paint work for a lot of top companies. And it's the beauty. I really haven't played it that much. I've used it in my studio, and I can't wait to really put it through its tests. But it sounds great and it feels great. Nice piece. Okay, it's rough cut on a CNC. He has his own CNC machine, so it is rough cut, and then he does everything else by hand. It's all hand sanded, and you can't do this type of stuff by on a machine. So all that, all this stuff, even in here, but look how smooth the paint job on this is, like, it's like glass. It's incredible.
This is nice. I mean, there's a lot of real nice things going on here. You know, obviously you have the bevels around the side. You have this, I don't know what they call that, kind of like the comfort bevel.
This is like an arm cut. Yep. So, you don't hurt yourself always. Like me, I'm always getting swollen on my forearm because I bang on my guitar when I play. The other really wild thing about this is I love this horn. It comes all the way up to the 12th fret.
Nice.
I mean, it's just like, it looks fast, and it is,
Yep. I like the ebony fretboard is real thick on here.
Oh, yeah. Patrick always uses, like, again, amazing pieces of wood. He handpicks them, and he just comes up with great stuff. I love the wood he used on this neck.
Three piece right here.
Yep. So,
and this is flamed maple, right?
Yep, it's all flame maple.
This is the middle is cortisone, you could tell, because this is pixelated here.
Yep.
Very nice.
So he did
Sprizzell locking tuners, three piece neck, cortisone, flamed maple. Really nice neck joint, completely beveled all the way around.
Exactly.
String through. And that, I guess that's control cavity for the output jack.
Yep, which is in a really cool little spot here, and it goes right in there. No need to wrap it around. Well, it wraps around the strap anyway, but
nice.
Yeah, cool piece. So these, they're not readily available. We will be, getting hopefully four or five of these a year at this point, but, if anyone's interested in one,
Okay, can we get a zoom in on the neck joint. Flip that one around.
Oh, yeah, go.
Look at that. You get that? Mm-hmm. Look at that neck joint. That's really nice. Very nice.
Yeah, really neat piece. All the stuff I've gotten from Patrick has been, stellar. Mm-hmm. Just amazing. He's building a bunch of guitars for me. We're doing some 52 Tele reissues that are just incredible, and we're doing some... And the reason I'm telling you that is because if you know, like, the Fender stuff that comes out that's, like, in the $4,000 to $5,000 area, it's way less than that. And it's probably, I'm not going to say it, but it is better quality.
Okay.
All right.
Cool.
And handmade stuff. All right. So I got something else to show you.
Okay.
All right. So what you're about to see here is the only one in the world right now. And this is a guitar by Dean.
Wow. I like it.
Okay. This is a Michael Schenker USA Kaleidoscope. That's okay, you can let that down. And there's a story behind this guitar. They make this guitar in a Korean version. And I went to see Michael Schenker in the city about 6-7 months ago. And Elliot, the owner of Dean, is in Michael's band. He plays bass. Michael came out playing this guitar, and I'm sitting there with my Dean rep, and I'm like, dude, that is a sick guitar. I love it. I want to have this. Of course it's a USA guitar. And he says, no, it's not a USA. It's a Korean. And I go, really? I said, can you make me a USA one? So Spoke to Elliot the next day, and Elliot was like, yeah, I think we can make them. So I said, make me two. This is the first one ever in USA. I don't know if he's going to turn this into a limited edition series or not, but he may. And it's super light. It's you know, it's made like my all of Michael's other guitars. It's got a V profile neck, so it's got that V kind of thing going to it. It's signed by Michael Schenker, and it's just beautiful. They did an incredible job, but so I just thought you'd get a kick out of seeing
very
that.
Nice. It almost has a modern stained glass type of look to it. Very nice.
Yeah, you know, ebony
fingerboard. Love the inlay on that. That shattered look.
Yep, the shattered glass thing.
Got that? The headstock, matching headstock.
Matching headstock.
Very nice.
This is, you know, again, it's the first one ever made USA, and it's just, it's really a beautiful piece. I've been waiting for this, and when they called me and they told me they had it, it just came in, so it's like a nice thing that you guys came here today to see this.
And I'm assuming this is for sale, or is this your personal?
No, this is for sale.
Okay.
You know, my wife says to me, I want to keep every guitar that comes in. You know the deal with
I
that.
I have that, yeah, the same
you know,
problem.
And I kind of think, oh, yeah, I'm going to keep this one. And I'm like, what, am I crazy? How many guitars can you have?
Right.
So I have my, like, five guitars that I play constantly.
Yeah.
And, yeah, I would love to keep this, but no, this is going to be available. It's not even on the website yet.
Okay.
So it will be. So there you go. Some
awesome.
Cool stuff.
So why don't you give everyone all the information, rockhardguitars.com.
Yeah, rockhardguitars.com.
Facebook, Twitter, whatever.
We're on Facebook under Rock Hard Guitars, and we're on eBay. You can find us on eBay, and that's really it.
I'll include all the links below.
Very cool.
Okay.
All right.
So, Peter, thank you for having me.
Yeah, thanks for coming out here. Pleasure.
Last minute, come on over.
Yeah, this is awesome.
Very nice.
Awesome.
Leave you all with one of those. Thanks for watching, as always. I always like to show you the stuff that you wouldn't otherwise see. And it was great, you know, swinging by. Awesome guitar.
Thank you very much.
Okay.
All right.
Later.
Take care, guys.